Thing you do. Places in the United States that make these, and only one that makes them affordably. I'm gonna definitely be making some art with her. Her name is L'Inconnue de la Seine. She's got a hanger in the back. And this is her face. On the banks of the Seine River. She was dead, and nobody knew who she was. They took her to the city morgue and laid her body out for people of the city to identify if they could. And there was a pathologist who saw so beautiful that he decided to make a death mask of her. That is to take a mold of her face after death. And he did. And he saved it. And he called her L'Inconnue de la Seine, the unknown woman of the Seine. And other people saw this mask he had made, plaster, and put on his wall as a muse. And other people started to become inspired, or begged him to make copies. So he did. And after a while, it started to be produced on a larger scale. Many people in Bohemia and Paris, after that time, would have one in their boutiques, their salons, as a curiosity. Son had drowned, almost drowned, and had been saved by this new thing called CPR. Well, he worked in soft plastics, this new type of soft plastics, and this plastic company came to him and asked him if he would be His very son had been saved by that thing. His son had been saved by that very thing. And, so he did. And he called her Rescuee Anne. She's the CPR doll, you see. The training doll. He based her face on a face that he had seen on his grandmother's wall when he was a young boy. That she had hanging as a plaster cast. The face was of a woman who had drowned the Seine in the 1880s. Known as the most kissed-faced in the world. Thousands of people's lives have been saved because of the training the people have received by kissing the face of this drowned woman. No one knows who she was. There are all kinds of stories that have been made up. Vladimir Nabokov wrote a poem to her. There's a novel wasn't drowned. I think she was probably killed and chucked into the river because drowned people tend to not be as beautiful as this, but I don't know. It could be one in a billion. Look at that smile. This was a cast, or a replica of a cast, taken from the face of a woman who was dead. There's a certain somberness to her, isn't there? Anyway, I know it's sad, and I hope you'll forgive the tragic. Can't be found anywhere.